Okay, welcome to Nottopia. This is the virtual teaching island here at the University of Nottingham, where we teach our students all about virtual reality from within virtual reality. And I'm going to give you a quick tour now of the different teaching areas where we do different types of activities with the students. All within this beautiful looking volcanic island of Nottopia. Okay, so first thing is we're going to head in this direction towards the dressing up zone, where students can effectively try out different looks. You may have more of a sort of cartoony human looking avatar like we have here, see ourselves in the mirrors, or you may try out some different cool avatars. There's there are many, many different ones. There's just a few examples of different avatars that students can pick and express themselves in, in different interesting, unique ways to sort of all improve the sense of engagement within the virtual world. Okay, if you follow me in this direction, okay, over here, this is effectively a more traditional teaching space. I have a screen. I have students sitting in, more futuristic, futuristic flying pods, but they're basically viewing some slides that I might have. So if I take this and pick it up, effectively I can put that straight up on the screen, and we can watch some talk through some slides, go through some interesting issues related to to virtual reality and augmented reality, extended reality, etc. Okay, so that's the general presentation area. If I head in this direction, we can. This is effectively known as the secret, the cylinder of secrets. This is basically a private, office type area. So if students want to have a private conversation with me about particular things, maybe they're about their coursework, then effectively if we hit go into fly mode, we can head into the cylinder of secrets, and we can talk about specific things. So other students can see us in here and know that we clearly having a private conversation. Sound will not leave this cylinder. So this is quite an interesting space for having these sorts of having private conversations. Okay, so we're going to head in this direction now. Okay. All right. There we go. Okay, so this is the Nottopia bubble. It's a reconfigurable 360 space. So at the moment, I've set it to be the University of Nottingham, our sort of beautiful lake by the Trent Building. But this could be, could be anything. This could be this could be a futuristic city with flying cars and robo-taxis, and we could be talking about particular issues related to that in the future. So there are many different uses for this space where we're sort of immersed within a 360 image or a 360 video. Okay, so now we're going to head in this direction. So this is basically one of two teaching breakout zones. So you get students into smaller groups, and they can gather around here, listen to to particular issues. We can maybe have some do some drawing onto the screen here. We maybe put an image there or a video there, and we can annotate it and talk about particular topics that are relevant to this week's learning. There's a second one on the other side over there. We'll go past that in a minute, but for now I want to show you the showcase dome. So if we head into here, this effectively is a panoramic viewpoint for students to show their work. That might be 3D objects that they bring into the center that we could all look at and explore from different angles, or it could be portals to different spaces that they've been working on in their coursework. So this is this is also really a sort of a nice space with a great view of the volcano off on the horizon, some wonderful lighting in order for us to to explore things in 3D. That's particularly important part of virtual reality. So, okay, we're going to have got one final space to head towards. So we go past them, this particular breakout zone with the flying benches. And the last space, just in here. Yeah, we're called Nottopia Community Corner. It's basically a sort of fun zone for students to hang out, to bond, to you know, get to know each other, doing sort of non-work related things, but things that would still be of particular interest in terms of their overall learning about virtual reality. So they may do selfies and put them up on the big board here in the corner, or they may decide to actually have a go on virtual basketball. So I'll have a quick go. Pick up a ball. Try to pick up a ball. If I pick it up, there we go. Try not to hit my head on anything. There we go. I've got the ball. Sort of bigger than my head. I'll sort of see if I can try. Nope. I failed miserably, never mind. But anyway, you get the idea. We can, it's a good sort of fun place for students to hang out. Okay, right. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. A little tour of Nottopia, University of Nottingham's virtual teaching space. And maybe I'll see you here sometime soon. Okay, take care. See you then. Bye.